last C7 getting me into F minor. And the stuff I played was, you know, again, you know, when I'm thinking about chord voicings to use, I'm not thinking about shapes, I'm just thinking about the melody. And I heard that. Keep on practicing it like that, then try switching it up. You know, and you can generate so many more ideas just out of a simple little line. Okay. F minor, 2, 3. One more, 2, 3. Okay, so those are all great, and in such a really, really neat way of generating ideas where there really technically is not a chord for that. 1, 2, 1. Thank you.